This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Anschutz Entertainment Group AEG is an American worldwide sporting and music entertainment presenter and a subsidiary of the Anschutz Corporation. It is the world's largest owner of sports teams and sports events under the AEG Live brand. It is the world's second largest presenter of live music and entertainment events after Live Nation. AEG Live was started in 2002. Contents 1 Overview 11 Acquisitions 2 Arenas 3 Sports Ventures 31 Soccer and Ice Hockey 32 Golf 33 Other 34 Film 4 Ticketing 5 Controversy 51 Berlin 52 Michael Jackson 6 See also 7 References 8 External links Overview AEG owns and operates a variety of venues, sport teams and entertainment concerns for venues, AEG owns and operates the Staples Center and the StubHub Center, and manages the XL Center and Wrenchler Field in England, it owns the Manchester Arena, and currently operates the O2 which includes a 20,000 capacity arena in Turkey, AEG operates 13,800 capacity Ulker Sports Arena and Galatasaray SK's new home ground 52,695 capacity Türk Telekom Arena as part of the development of the O2. Anschutz also purchased the London River Service Company Thames Clipper, and supported the development of the nearby David Beckham Academy which also has a branch at the Home Depot Center. The company has its headquarters in downtown Los Angeles for sports teams. The company owns the Los Angeles Galaxy, 50% of the Los Angeles Kings, Ontario Reign, Eisbaren Berlin with Berlin Mercedes-Benz Arena, 49% of Hammarbyhef, as well as interests in the Los Angeles Lakers, and the Los Angeles Sparks. AEG also owned Hamburg Freezers before ceasing its existence in 2016. The company also purchased the Champions on Ice figure skating tour in 2006, and owned 12% of Djurgårdens IF Hockey. The company makes a significant amount of its money by leveraging its sports interests, already significant earners, by using the stadia in which these teams play to host various other entertainment events, most notably concerts. Indeed, Philip Anschutz created the company by buying up several small local promoters in Los Angeles, including Concerts West and Golden Voice, which had been founded by Gary Tovar and promotes the annual Coachella Valley Music and Arts Festival, in order to fill up the schedule for his new sports venue, Staples Center. It is now the second largest event promoter in the United States. AEG Live came to international public attention in 2009 when it acted as the promoter for Michael Jackson's This Is It concerts. Jackson died just 3 weeks before the series of 50 concerts were due to begin. Members of Jackson's family have said that they would like to see an investigation, in general, into the role of AEG Live in the final weeks of his life, and also, in particular, into the role of the personal advisors and representatives whom they believe the promoters put in place for him. On September 18, 2012, the Anschutz Corporation announced its intent to sell Anschutz Entertainment Group and its holdings. The company has retained financial advisors Blackstone Advisory Partners to assist in AEG's sale process. There has been some concerns about the sale as AEG was instrumental in the development of Farmers Field, that was a planned football stadium in downtown Los Angeles that was intended to attract an NFL team to the city, which has been without an NFL team since the Los Angeles Rams relocated to St. Louis, Missouri, and the loss. Angeles Raiders relocated to Oakland, California, both respectively in 1995, approval to begin construction of Farmers Field in 2013 for a 2016 completion was in the process of being finalized at the time that AEG's sale was announced on March 14, 2013. Anschutz announced AEG is no longer for sale and that he is changing CEOs. Tim Leweke, CEO since 1996, left the firm. John Skorjanek, VP of National Media Accounts, whose leave of absence left a temporary void, has returned in the same capacity with Dan Beckerman, now the person at the top of AEG Acquisitions. December 2000, Concerts West, Los Angeles. March 2001, Golden Voice, Los Angeles Arenas. AEG also owns the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California, StubHub Center in Carson, California, and the multipurpose arena known as the O2, formerly the Millennium Dome. AEG operates the Sprint Center for the city of Kansas City, Missouri, and Target Center in Minneapolis, Minnesota. Anschutz's investment in the O2, through his company Anschutz Entertainment Group, previously resulted in his involvement in controversy related to the possible influence of former British Deputy Prime Minister, John Prescott, in the award of the Super Casino license. by the British government. Anschutz knows Prescott personally, having had him as a guest for a two-night stay at Anschutz's ranch in 2005 and footing the bill for hospitality and gifts in January 2007. The Super Casino license was awarded to a group in Manchester, rather than to Blackpool or London. Anschutz spent £50 million on the Manchester Arena, and the winner of the casino license is a close ally of Anschutz. Saul Kersner also manages Qantas Credit Union Arena. AEG is planning to develop similar entertainment complexes to London's O2 Arena, including the O2 World in Berlin and an entertainment complex around the existing Staples Center. In August 2007, AEG announced plans with Harrah's Entertainment to build a privately financed 20,000-seat arena in Paradise, Nevada on the Las Vegas Strip on Harrah's land located directly behind the Bally's Las Vegas and Paris Las Vegas resorts. The informal partnership was dissolved the following year in October 2011. It was announced an agreement with Palmaris and WTorre for managing the Allianz Park, one of the most modern multi-purpose spaces in the world, located in Sao Paulo, Brazil, with construction starting in 2010, was completed in November 2014. In September 2013, it was announced that AEG Facilities, a standalone affiliate of AEG, had signed a 15-year contract to operate Wembley Arena in London, UK. In 2014, the partnership of AEG Live with MGM Resorts International began construction of Las Vegas Arena, located west of the Las Vegas Strip between Frank Sinatra Drive and New York, New York, with a planned opening in spring 2016. Sports Ventures Soccer and Ice Hockey. Anschutz was one of the co-founders and one of the lead investors of Major League Soccer in 1996. He became the investor-operator of the Colorado Rapids, his first MLS franchise. The Rapids were then a subsidiary of the Anschutz Corporation in subsequent years. As Anschutz acquired additional sports teams, it led to the formation of a new division of the company whose focus was sports and entertainment, and thus AEG was born, with the Rapids and Hockey's LA Kings as its original members since 1996. AEG has held ownership in the Chicago Fire, San Jose Earthquakes, New York, New Jersey Metro Stars, DC United, and Houston Dynamo. Currently, AEG is the investor, operator of the Los Angeles Galaxy. Anschutz was inducted into the National Soccer Hall of Fame in 2006. Also in 2006, Anschutz received the National Soccer Medal of Honor, one of four recipients to ever receive the award. In 2007, Anschutz and AEG played a vital role in bringing David Beckham to the United States. Beckham is now employed by Galaxy Media and played for Los Angeles Galaxy in 2009. He joined USA Bid Committee Board of Directors, who are preparing the US's application and campaign to bring the World Cup to the United States. AEG also owns the NHL's Los Angeles Kings, the AHL's Ontario Reign, the ECHL's Cincinnati Cyclones, co-owned with Nederlander Entertainment, the Swedish soccer team Hammarby IF, part of Swedish hockey team Djurgårdens IF, and the German ice hockey teams Hamburg Freezers and Eisbären Berlin. AEG also formerly owned the Manchester Monarchs and an interest in the Reading Royals, both of the ECHL. AEG also manages the Sprint Center in Kansas City, Missouri, and managed the XL Center in Hartford, Connecticut until 2013. They previously operated Rentschler Field in Hartford from 2007 to 2010, during which they held a stake in the now-defunct Hartford Colonials of the UFL. Anschutz Entertainment Group were in a consortium with Tottenham Hotspur to demolish the London 2012 Olympic Stadium in Stratford and then to build a new 60,000-seater soccer stadium in its place and to renovate the Crystal Palace Athletic Stadium. However, this proposal was rejected. Golf. This section contains information of unclear or questionable importance or relevance to the article's subject matter. Please help improve this section by clarifying or removing superfluous information if importance cannot be established. The section is likely to be moved to another article, pseudo-redirected, or removed. Find sources. Park, and large upscale developments of residential and office park properties. The St. Louis-based brewer invested in the area following negotiations held between August Bush, II and Winthrop Rockefeller, a son of Colonial Williamsburg's initial chief mentor, John D. Rockefeller Jr. Winthrop Rockefeller had been serving as both governor of Arkansas and chairman of Colonial Williamsburg in the 1960s and 1970s. Water Country USA, a local water park, was acquired by AB in the 1990s. facilities, and added to the company's theme park activities, which include a number of SeaWorld properties in other states as well. Both Winthrop Rockefeller, who died in 1973, and August Bush II, who died in 1989, have been credited by some historians with helping develop the greater Williamsburg area into one of the top tourism destinations in the world. They apparently felt that augmenting the attractions of the historic triangle of Colonial Virginia Jamestown, Colonial Williamsburg, and Yorktown with other attractions which would help draw future families to the region, as well as help balance out the local economy since their respective deaths. Other family members of both the Rockefeller and Bush families have carried on much of those priorities, although as a brewer, AB found itself increasingly in tough competition in an increasingly global market in 2009. After initially resisting an unsolicited stock bid, AB announced it had reached an agreement to be acquired by the even larger Belgium-based InBev, the world's largest brewing company. The newer owners announced plans to sell off the portions of AB activities which were not part of the core beverage business as it worked to reduce debt incurred to fund the acquisition. As AB had been a major employer and strong community supporter for many years, there was widespread speculation and more than a little apprehension about who might ultimately acquire and control the theme parks, the resort, and other Bush developments in the region. Since then, the Blackstone Group acquired the company's 10 theme parks, including two near Williamsburg. Many leaders and citizens of Williamsburg, as well as James City County and York County, have expressed both relief and optimism at the selections of Blackstone and Xantara to operate the theme parks and resort respectively. The world-renowned Kingsmill Resort has 425 rooms, 5 restaurants, 17,000 square feet, 1,600. Anschutz Entertainment Group also owns the Tour of California bicycling race and the Bay to Breakers footrace. On April 8, 2016, AEG announced a partnership with esports competitive gaming company ESL Film. When filmmakers made a movie about Red Adair in 1967, Anschutz struck a deal with Universal Pictures to permit filming real firefighters extinguishing a real oil blaze on his land for a $100,000 fee. The footage was used in the 1968 John Wayne movie Hellfighters. Anschutz Film Group, formerly Crusader Entertainment, now known as Bristol Bay Productions and Walden Media, produced the commercially successful Holes in 2003 and The Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, The Witch, and The Wardrobe in 2005. Ticketing. Main article, AXS ticket merchant. AEG partnered with Outbox Enterprises, a startup company, in which AEG is both an equity partner and a client, to develop AXS, pronounced Access. AXS is a digital marketing platform for purchasing tickets for sports and entertainment events. The platform has introduced several social ticketing innovations. Controversy. Berlin. In Berlin, local groups started a boycott against the projected development Mediaspree, of which O2 World is a part, arguing that huge sections of public spaces were being lost to the private sector. Furthermore, the Anschutz company was criticized for bully-like behavior in regards to the changing of the outer parameters of the sports arena. A section of the nearby East Side Gallery, a leftover piece of the Berlin Wall now serving as an international memorial for peace and freedom, had to be removed to enable the view of Anschutz's new arena, located on the former eastern side of the city. Spree. Michael Jackson. AEG benefited from global interest in the death of Michael Jackson by hosting a public memorial service at Staples Center, a prominent music venue in Los Angeles and home of the Grammy Museum. The event included security and logistical support by the city of Los Angeles totaling $4 million. City council members and local media have called for the cost of the memorial incurred by the city to be paid for by the Jackson family and or AEG, instead of the city taxpayer. AEG was also accused of having attempted to profit from the death of Michael Jackson, who was due to perform at London's O2 Arena in 2009-2010, while refunds of the approximately 750,000 tickets at £55 to £75 each plus £9 booking fee per ticket were made available to customers who requested them. The promoter offered to send out souvenir tickets, providing fans of the singer waived their right to the refund. The company estimated that between 40-50% of its customers would request the original tickets in lieu of the refund, which would save the company $40 million in refunds. This was in addition to future profits from any material that formed a part of the This Is It concerts, which AEG made its intellectual property in sponsoring the concerts themselves. After Conrad Murray, the physician whom AEG had appointed to take care of Jackson during the run-up and throughout the This Is It concerts, was found guilty of involuntary manslaughter. Katherine Jackson, Michael's mother and legal guardian of his three children, filed a wrongful death suit against the promoter, seeking damages that were reported to be in excess of tens of billions of dollars. AEG filed a motion to have the case dismissed, which was denied by a Los Angeles County judge who felt sufficient evidence was present for the progression to a jury trial. The trial began on April 2. Murray, who served jail time for the death of Jackson, indicated that, were he to be called as a witness, he would refuse to testify to avoid incriminating himself in the midst of his sentence appeal, as he had not previously testified under oath regarding Jackson's death on October 2, 2013. AEG was found not liable in the death of Michael Jackson. See also. Regal Entertainment Group. Christopher Palmieri, Media Wildcatter, Business Week, April 25, 2005, p. September 19, 2012. Carat AEG being put up for sale, ESPN, September 19, 2012. Carat Anschutz takes AEG off the market, President Liwike is out. Carat Anschutz Group acquires promotion firm Carat Anschutz to buy concert firm Golden Voice. Carat Philip, Sherwell, October 7, 2006. Prescott discussed entertainment complex at dinner with tycoon. London, Telegraph. Calc archived from the original on November 2, 2007. Retrieved December 10, 2007. Strip. Carat AEG facilities to run Wembley Arena. Wembley Arena 2 September 2013. Retrieved October 7, 2013. Carat Xantara Parks. Carat Lucknow, James. March 18, 2013. Michael Jackson's family want £26 billion from concert promoter AEG Live. The Daily Telegraph. London. Coachella Edgefest. Hootenanny Mile High Music Festival. New Orleans Jazz. Hamburg. Freezers. Hammerby of StubHub Center. LA Galaxy. LA Galaxy 2. Los Angeles Kings. Los Angeles Lakers. Los Angeles Sparks. Manchester Monarchs. All Manchester Monarchs. ECHL Ontario Reign. ECHL Ontario Reign. All Tour of California. Anschutz Film Group. Bristol Bay Productions. Walden Media. Clarity Media Group. Examiner. Com. The Gazette. The Washington Examiner. The Weekly Standard. The Oklahoma Publishing Co. The Broadmoor. Manitou and Pikes Peak Railway. The Oklahoman. Xantara Parks and Resorts. Grand Canyon Lodges. Bright Angel Lodge. Maswick Lodge. Phantom Ranch. El Tovar Hotel. Crater Lake Lodge. Furnace Creek Inn and Ranch Resort. Grand Canyon Railway. Kingsmill Resort. Windstar Cruises. Other subsidiaries. Ken Ehrlich Productions. National Cinemedia. Regal Entertainment Group. 77% voting control. Sea Island VE. Current National Hockey League owners. Eastern Conference. Atlantic Division. Metropolitan Division. Jeremy Jacobs. Boston Bruins. Terrence Pegula. Buffalo Sabres. Mike Ilitch. Detroit Red Wings. Vincent Viola. Florida Panthers. Molson Family. Montreal Canadiens. Eugene Melnick. Ottawa Senators. Jeffrey Vinnick. Tampa Bay Lightning. Maple Leaf Sports. Rocky Wirtz. Chicago Blackhawks. Stan Kroenke. Colorado Avalanche. Tom Gagliardi. Dallas Stars. Craig Leipold. Minnesota Wild. Predators Holdings LLC. Nashville Predators SLB. Acquisition Holdings LLC. Street Louis Blues. True North Sports. Current majority team owners in the National Basketball Association. Eastern Conference. Atlantic. Boston Basketball Partners. Boston Celtics. Mikhail Prokhorov. Brooklyn Nets. The Madison Square Garden Company. New York Knicks. Joshua Harris. Philadelphia 76ers. Maple Leaf Sports. Mickey Arison. Miami Heat. RDV Sports, Inc. Orlando Magic. Ted Leonsis. Washington Wizards. Western Conference. Southwest. Mark Cuban. Dallas Mavericks. Leslie Alexander. Houston Rockets. Robert Parra. Memphis Grizzlies. Tom Benson. New Orleans Pelicans. Peter Holt. San Antonio Spurs. Northwest. Stan Kroenke. Denver Nuggets. Glenn Taylor. Minnesota Timberwolves. Professional Basketball Club LLC. Oklahoma City Thunder. Paul Allen. Portland Trail Blazers. Gail Miller. Utah Jazz. Pacific Peter Guber and Joe Lacob. Golden State Warriors. Steve Ballmer. Los Angeles Clippers. Johnny, Jim and Jeannie Buss. Siblings in Family Trust. Los Angeles Lakers. Robert Sarver. Phoenix Suns. Vivek Ranadive. Sacramento Kings VE. Los Angeles Lakers founded in 1947. Played in Minneapolis 1947-1960. Based in Los Angeles, California. Franchise team history. All-time roster draft history. Seasons records. Head coaches current season arenas: Minneapolis Auditorium, Minneapolis Armory, Los Angeles Memorial Sports Arena, The Forum, Staples Center, D-League affiliate Los Angeles Defenders Administration, Genie, Jim, and Johnny Bus. Majority owners: Anschutz Entertainment Group. Minority owner: Edward P. Roski. Minority owner: Patrick Soon Xiong. Minority owner: Mitch Kupchak. General manager: Luke Walton. Head coach: retired numbers 1-3-2-2-2-5-3-2-3-3-3-4-4-2-4-4-5-2. Chick Hearn. Microphone: Minneapolis Lakers Hall of Famers Mikan Mikkelsen. Martin Lavellette. Pollard. Coach Kunla. NBA Championship 16 1-9-4-9 1-9-5-0 1-9-5-2 1-9-5-3 1-9-5-4 1-9-7 1-9-8-0 1-9-8-2 1-9-8-5 1-9-8-7 1-9-8-8 2000 2001 2002 2009 2010. Western Conference Championships 31 1-9-4-9 1-9-5-0 1-9-5-2 1-9-5-3 1-9-5-4 1-9-5-9 1-9-6-2 1-9-6-3 1-9-6-5 1-9-6-6 1-9-6-8 1-9-7-0 1-9-7-2 1-9-8-0 1-9-8-2 1-9-8-3 1-9-8-4-1-9-8-5-1-9-8-7-1-9-8-8-1-9-8-9-1-9-9-1-2000-2001-2002-2004-2008-2009-2010. Rivalries: Boston Celtics, Houston Rockets, Detroit Pistons, San Antonio Spurs. Los Angeles Clippers culture and lore: Jack Kent, Cook, Jerry Buss. Showtime: Chick Hearn, Shaq, Kobe feud, Lawrence Tanter, Jack Nicholson. I Love LA, Laker Girls, Laker Band, Dancing Barry. Media: TV, Spectrum, Sportsnet, Los Angeles Radio 710, ESPN Radio 1330, ESPN Deportes. Announcers: Bill McDonald, Stu Lance, John Ireland, Michael Thompson. VE Los Angeles Sparks, founded in 1997, based in Los Angeles, California. Franchise current season arenas: Great Western, Forum, Staples Center. Head coaches: Linda Sharp, Julie Rousseau, Orlando Woolridge, Michael Cooper, Carlene Thompson, Ryan Weisenberg, Henry Bibby, Joe Bryant, Michael Cooper, Jennifer Gillum, Joe Bryant, Carol Ross, Penny Toller, Brian Agler. Administration owner: Guggenheim Partners. General manager: Rhonda Windham. Penny Toller. All-Stars: Temetska, Dixon, Shamik Holds, Claude Jantle, Lavender, Lisa Leslie, M. Wadi, Mabika, Taj McWilliams, Franklin, Delisha, Milton Jones, Neka Aguamika, Candace Parker, Nikki Teasley, Tina Thompson. Seasons 1-9-9-7-1-9-9-8-1-9-9-9-2000-2001-2002-2003-2004-2005-2006-2007-2008-2009-2010-2011-2011-2012-2013-2014-2015-2016. Playoff appearances: 1-9-9-9-2000 2001-2002-2003-2004-2005-2006-2008-2009-2010-2012-2013-2014-2015-2016. Conference Championships 2001-2002-2003. 2016 WNBA Championships 2001-2002-2016. Rivals: Detroit Shock, Houston Comets, New York Liberty, Phoenix Mercury, Sacramento Monarchs, San Antonio Stars, Seattle Storm. Media: TV, Time Warner Cable, Sportsnet. Los Angeles announcers: Jim Watson, Mary Murphy. VE